Now we have to find the prime, the highest common factor. We have to find the highest common factor of 198 and 360. But what method we have to use? We have to use the division method. So division means divide. So we have to divide and we have to find out the highest common factor of these numbers. So the numbers are 198 and 360. So the greater number will become the dividend and the smaller number will become the divisor. So 360 divided by 198. So when we will divide, you will find that 198 1 times will be 198, because if we will multiply it by 2, it will be greater than 360. So 1 times is 198. Now after the subtraction, we get 162. Now this is the remainder. But now in the next step, this will become the divisor and this divisor will become the dividend. And you will continue this process till you get the zero. Till your remainder will be zero. So when you will divide 198 by 162, again 1 times will be 162. And here the remainder is 36. But now this remainder will become the divisor and this divisor 162 will become the dividend. And again you will divide it. So here you have to divide 162 by 36. So 36, 4 times is 144. After the subtraction, here you get the remainder 18. So again you have to continue the same process. So 18 will become the divisor and this 36 will become the dividend. And now when you will divide 18, 2 times is 36. Now you have the remainder 0. So once you get the remainder 0, there you have to stop it. Now what is the highest common factor? Now the highest common factor is the last divisor. So here the last divisor, the number which is last in the last step of where we have divided. So the last divisor is the highest common factor. So the highest common factor of 198 and 360 is 18. So this is how we find the highest common factor. But here we have used the method of, which method we have used? Division method. So we divide the numbers and we find out the highest common factors.